JPD also investigating another deadly shooting. This one occurred just after 6 this morning, we think, on Florence Avenue. Man suffered an upper body wound. He later died from those injuries after arriving at a hospital. No word yet of a suspect or motive in that case either.